In today's time, it's very, very important that we stand together. There are no gender divides. Men, women have to pitch in equally and stand together to get through this crisis with aplomb. So what is it that standing together means? Firstly, it means being helpful, not demanding fancy food from the woman of the house and refusing to pitch in. It means doing chores together and helping in whichever way one can. It means not being irritable, and it means not patronizing. Next, it means feeling tolerant. When we are tolerant of each other, resentment does not come in. It's just love and bonding for each other. Thirdly, be encouraging. Do not criticize. Each one is doing their bit to help, whether it's children or elders. And that needs to be the rule of the house, whether one likes it or doesn't like it. And lastly, find some bonding activities which enhance fun and connection with each other.